Hello, ma'am.
That kind of day, huh?
You're not a liability, Jess.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
I don't want to die here.
Thanks.
You saved my life. Could have been better.
Grace, you were in the middle of fucking. But I bet this shit is harder.
Thank you.
No surviving a hit like that.
Jesus!
That was impressive.
Today,
you fuckers!
Get ready. It's slaughtering time. Whoa, no.
Don't worry. I'll get a clean shot.
Watch my back.
Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember.
You tell it, Grace.
Getting a better angle.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shit. Okay, listen. Need to get our boy back before Jacob turns him. Head to the Grand. Swap up the music in there with this tape.
I saw something in Grandview, so we're gonna check it out.
Hells yeah, deputy. Watch your back out there. Seriously. I know.
Hi, man.
Not safe to hunt with Jacob. Boy,
haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Thank you.
resources are running low, but that ain't stopping. You can do a lot with duct tape, you know.
Do this shit.
Thank you. You got it? Nice job. On to the next one. Outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch. the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
Looking tired, girl.
The best,
hon. By the way.
Hey there, miss.
Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thanks for getting our ship back. You did good, deputy. Glad you're on our side.
Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. That's a serious hard on.
Well, so, here's the deal. I'm trying to get this pirate. Okay, just if you come across any vinyl, send it my way. I'll get it into rotation on the pirate radio. Cool. These babies are going on the air prompt. Thanks for the records. If you get more, I'll put them on air.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards, I'm supposed to...
up to May 10th, 1971. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe.
On the move!
We will restore the natural
switch position. Can't do anything from here.
As nature intended us to live, and we
what
will be
that?
Better for it.
Go, go, go!
Gotcha, on my way.
Thank you.
I could really use your help with something. You did good. Take some C4 and destroy the 3 satellite dishes.
Could have been worse.
and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past.
You're gonna be pissed we took his shooting range.
Hey, wanna try your luck? I got the target. Okay, let's see you beat the range's speed record.
Whoa. God damn it!
Well, still breathing.
Fuck! Who's shooting? Damn it. Shit!
Peggy's.
Hold up.
back, we'll make it official. Hey, come here! You're pretty handy with that thing. Here. Good shooting, Tex. Here's your prize.
That wasn't too bad.
Peggy's were up to some twisted shit here.
If the Peggy's ever found out about this place...
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
The herd.
sacrifice the weak.
Good.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. The truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. Studied the raft for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
You're gone!
Find him! That's an order! Search everywhere! Stop! Stop! No, not yet! Not yet! Oh, fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
If I were you.
So, you've met Eli?
I'm coming down.
I've heard of this girl. Real brave staying out here alone like that.
How the hell are these things so strong? What are you? Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that.
Okay. Help me figure out what the cult's done to these wolves. Trap a live judge at the youth camp west of here.
Dad always said, any fight you can walk away from is a win.
Target in sight.
Glad you showed up when you did. My whole team was taken and strung up for these monsters to train on. Was just luck that I wasn't taken too. I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
Switch your position. Can't do anything.
Nice shot.
God, this place gives me the creeps.
Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside.
Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell.
Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough.
It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
Just get in and get out.
I wasn't sure you were... Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
despite the situation, I can still appreciate the bio.
Target in sight.
This is Phil. We got another dozen pledges coming your way. I know it's a big bash, but we hit payday on those motherfucking whitetails. Now we got some crazy Hunger Games.
Known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. This world
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Should be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, as long as it's shooting sparks.
I can see the target!
You don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash. able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. On a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry. The liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy sure as shit won't. Share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
he'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Sacrifice the weak.
Call the herd! Make your sacrifice!
This world seems... distrust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Your purpose. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
What happened?
go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Good, huh? Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Served your purpose. You are meat. Stop fate.
This coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Empires fall. America. We're not said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
The right thing to say, but
looks different during the day.
Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you. Always pack an extra pair of socks. No matter what, you never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. This whole thing with the Peggies has really put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him. That armory is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggies. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Deb.
No, devil has sent you, sweetheart!
Logan, come in!
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
offered no food. He will be offered no drink.
Pressure doors
he will
unlocked.
Here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be fruit.
Fight the wolf started.
Thank you.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. We have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.